Hey guys, here's a real simple exercise you can do for arpeggios based on diatonic seventh chords. Here are the arpeggios in the key of F sharp. Feel free to ask any questions in the comments section and follow me for more sax tips and clips.